I'm making coconut macaroon cookies.
Okay.
First of all, I have to break the eggs and separate all the egg whites. Put the egg yolks aside, we'll use it for something else. Then I beat them up in the pot, and then I put the beet sugar into that, and then I put vanilla in it. And then I slowly fold in all my coconuts. And when it's all ready, it comes out and it looks like this.
How long does that take you to do?
About 20 minutes.
Oh, that's fast.
I put them out on the trays. I scoop them out. And I put them on the trays like this. And then I take them over to the oven. And when I take them out, this is what they look like.